Let's take a brief look at Illinois. Because of its unique geographic location, Illinois has within its borders an unusually large number and variety of plants, animals, and habitats. Biologists have divided the state into 14 natural divisions based on such factors as climate, glacial history, physical features of the land, and the distribution of native plants and animals. Within these natural divisions, Illinois has over 90 habitat types, and conservative estimates put the number of species at over 53,000. This is an especially large number of species for a geographic area the size of Illinois in a temperate climate. Situated on the edge of the eastern deciduous forest, the western Great Plains, the southern coastal plain, the Ozark Uplift, and the boreal or northern forest, Illinois provides a meeting ground for organisms from very different geographic regions. These wondrous, rich, self-sustaining natural ecosystems that contained everything from lady slippers to bison in pre-settlement Illinois are our natural heritage. Early Illinoisans during settlement were concerned with survival and making a new life on the prairies and forest. They navigated and explored, logged, farmed, and constructed. Resources appeared inexhaustible. As E.O. Wilson, Harvard biologist, has noted, humanity spread across the worlds, God-struck, firm in the belief that virgin land went on forever. Among the habitat types found in Illinois are forests, prairies, savannas, marshes, fens, lakes and ponds, streams and caves. Although each of these habitats continues to exist, most are exceedingly small and often vanishingly rare because of the extensive urban and agricultural development that has occurred in Illinois over the past 150 years. Fortunately, remnants of nearly all the habitats that originally occurred in our state can be found in nature preserves, state parks, conservation areas, and other protected sites, and are a refugia for much of the state's biological diversity. They can also serve as templates, or as the first piece of the puzzle for wide-scale restoration efforts. 200 years ago, all of Illinois was a natural area, instead of the 1,500-plus sites now scattered across the state. Illinois was as wild and woolly as any stretch of landscape on earth. Historical accounts spoke of huge trees, vast unbroken grasslands, and numerous wetlands.